This was low-key one of the worst NBA All-Star weekends of all time. Even though I personally enjoyed Saturday, I did enjoy the skills competition, I enjoyed the three-point contest, I really enjoyed Sabrina versus Steph Curry. It was kind of a slap in the face when Steph Curry went out there and shot 29. Like, he shot a better number in his first round than anyone in the three-point contest. Although I enjoyed it, I even enjoyed the slam dunk competition. I thought Mac McClung put on a show. I just kind of missed the days where superstars performed in the dunk contest. We don't get superstars competing ever since they robbed Aaron Gordon. But the All-Star game today was terrible. And I get it. The game was in Indiana, so you didn't get many superstars outside of the TNT crew. And it's not going to be like 2 years ago where you had the all the best 75 players in NBA history. Or I think it was 100, actually. No, 75. It was 75. But nobody gave any effort in the All-Star game today. For the East to score 211 is crazy. At least usually in the fourth quarter, the teams start playing like it's a real game. They start playing defense. There was just no effort. It was basically a shoot-around. I don't know, maybe I'm just complaining, but I feel like I didn't enjoy All-Star Weekend like I usually do. I blame the media. I blame media voting for ruining the All-Star Weekend, because before the media had a vote, if the media didn't have a vote, Steph Curry would have been starting. Instead, we didn't really get to see LeBron, KD, and Steph play much together. I guess they're trying to push the new generation, but I didn't enjoy this All-Star Weekend.